What was expected to be a festive Christmas season was turned into a grim 2 days of sadness. The loss of lives and extensive damage could never be fully compensated.
And all your time waiting for that second chance, for a break that would make it okay. There's always some reason to feel not good enough, and it's hard at the end of the day. I need some distraction. Oh, some peace tonight in the arms of the angel. Fly away from here, from this dark, cold hotel room and the endlessness that you fear. You are poor. Comfort.